We
working on it. Should be working.
I'll mute the TV and you can listen on
okay.
Your end.
Thanks. What is the puppy on TV? I lost the blood trail. But anyway, I'll just head to where I was wanting to head, I guess. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I vanished. So cool right now. Still, but I think I know where I am. I'm here. Find a wolf carcass, I'll of course harvest the gut and skin. Maybe that's the wolf? Discuss. I've got some coffee, so I'm drinking it. Now the blood trail's already lost. I don't think it's a loading issue. Girl? Oh, it's a bear. I was hoping it was a bear. Just get back to the cabin, don't know where I am. Spray paint. Yep. Cool. They look like naughty dogs. I couldn't handle some of them. All the road and I'll end up somewhere. I've got 100% condition, 110% condition, and I'm completely warm. Here I am. This is where I want to be. I think. This should be it. What about Major Bag Alert? Some water, hopefully lose a little weight that way. Okay, okay. Apparently you can't place it on water. Such a micromanager. If I want to sleep, I'll sleep. I'm sorry, too. But I know that I'm tired. You don't have to bring it up every 3 seconds. Thank you. one that's 100% in my pocket.
Ski boots. I should take antibiotics just in case. Shouldn't need pains because I have sprains off, right?
Yeah, but like for realistic, I keep.
I'm not you, sweetheart.
Why do you have all those patients?
They're coffees. This is reishis.
Sure. Yeah, I meant reishi tea because on my screen it was just all reishi tea.
I put it on ultra low latency.
Well, it's ultra low, but it's still like. Is there anything different?
Nope. I am going to break them down because I'm going to start a fire and prepare the last of the teams. Oh, another hacksaw, but mine's 100%, so. I was jealous. She made a noise. Aunt, she made a noise. Yep. Because I want it to be. Water now. Need to make it up the mountain. We've only got one stem. because I'm not going to be making fires while I'm going up the mountain, and I might need calories. I don't really.
Thank you.
the fire level stuff.
Yeah. Oh, it feels like 12 degrees over here. It's much warmer. Oh, the weather broke. I do be having that hypothermia risk, though. Wheel. There's the wheel.
Don't worry, there's not enough to make it.
In your what? I think it's perfect, and if you wanted to add negative space, you could just add a border like this.
Yeah, but
it's
longer.
I think there's nothing wrong with having a very big foot.
I don't know, but the side, the back.
But it's your first quilt, you may as well splurge on it. Have you ever been to the summit? Have you ever seen anyone go to the summit?
I've seen the Everest.
And isn't it awesome? And there's so much cool stuff.
That you have seen so much more of the game than I have.
I actually get sick of Mystery Lake sometimes.
I do too. I just...
is a good illustration for how playing the piano feels when your fingers know what to do before your brain does. Playing a video game. Not letting me up. It's like, hey Bob, I'm going up the mountain because nobody's here even though they were supposed to be. Plus, there's a big fire on it, and the plane went down.
They're narrow.
Yeah, I don't even need what I took.
Put it back, you greedy girl.
Don't call me greedy girl. I'm warming up.
Pilgrim, you get so much food, plus you don't burn much food. But when you play Interloper Life, you burn a lot of food. Another knife. Frozen Angler, and line, and matches, and foods. Who wants to watch me fish? I've already read the Frozen Angler once. Laden. You're laden. Here I go home.
Okay, you didn't bring the pan because you weren't going to be cooking with all these fish you don't kill.
I'm dropping the stuff I don't currently need.
You drop a couple of the fish, then you leave them outside, they're going to decompose this size. Fish.
Well, I've got 77 pounds of food.
Well, drop the rest of the food and see how much of it. Because that'd be fine. You don't have to.
I've got 56 pounds of fish. You need plenty of food for my ascent. I wasn't going to make it on the food that I had. Oh, it's a very arduous ascent. Nope. I turned off Aurora's.
Where's the color from?
I don't know. I wish you could choose to read in bed. I'm reading this so I can drop it happily.
In bed, make it like real life with hers. When you look up, stop the fire.
Dumbfounded when you get to the top of that mountain. You're gonna be like, bro, why don't I go to the top of the mountain all the time? just showed you how many calories of food you were packing. You know? What was in here? Oh, it was a shell. What shall I leave to save weight? I'll leave bad conditioned food and my antibiotics. And my water purification tablets, one of my knives, I'll sharpen my other knife.
You leave the cleaning tray
off. Yeah. And drop the whetstone, as well as the cleaning kit, fuel my lantern. Yeah. That's a lot of pounds. I'll drop all the fuel. That's a lot of pounds. Shouldn't need any bullets up there. Or a gun at all. So, shouldn't need more than one sewing kit. I mean, only in an emergency will I need a sewing kit. Dropped the low-condition food. The rest I'm keeping. You don't know how hard it is to get up there, bro. It's legit. Look how far we're going. We're going all the way up there. Oh yeah, I have to sleep more. Oops. Gotta be fully rested to embark. There are 7 days in the entire challenge. I'm on day 18. Yeah, this is a practice run. It's kind of a practice run, kind of not. Feels like 43. Took a week, okay? Hello there. Notice I'm not running even though I run everywhere. Not aboard the fatigue. I got the coffee girl and the stem, and I'm gonna need them both. Bro, you don't know. Maybe. I feel sorry for Fizzy too, he's tired. Tired dogs. Tired babies. thought about premenopausal? Which one was she in? There's a plane crash in Pleasant Valley as well, like half the plane, because the plane on the top of the mountain is the tail section, and then the passenger section is in Pleasant Valley. Good loop, there's lots of loop, but nothing near like the summit. There's lots of MREs.
I guess
it's like... No, not MREs, airplanes. There's literally airline loop. Yeah, there is. I'm seeing if I remember by memory by now, because I've done it twice in quick succession. So maybe I'll be able to do this one more. Just getting to real time dog. Oh. Force of habit that I bring. The difference is your mom loves you in one of them.
Thank you.
What? Not kittens.
I got you a kitten, but I eated it.
Thank you.
just a lot of arduousness. Well, more than I thought I would. I'm doing better than I usually do. I think it's because I have such good kit, and before I wasn't able to warm up ever. But because I have such good kit now, apparently you just need good kit. I say kit again, kit. Is this the summit? No, I think there's like one more. Is this a secluded shell? Where am I? This ain't the summit. This ain't the summit. Where am I? Oh yeah, there's one big long climb over here. I'm gonna need the stem for it. Look at it. No, I'm pretty well slept, and there are ledges. Yeah, well. Where's the other baby? And I didn't even consult the map. I finally know how to get up. Uh-oh. I'm out of stamina. I found some books on my way. I'll do that. Coffee, so why not? Going to flip your toes off when you see how much stuff. Your toes are going to be gone. Say goodbye. You're going to flip your lid when you see how much stuff is here. How much stuff?
About the view or the stuff?
How much? So. How much stuff do you think there's going to be?
Oh, it's too much to
do. Yes. Now double it. Just a pilot. Charcoal! That's nice. Now I can map it when it's clear. Check out all these shipping containers.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I'm happy for the balaclava. They're both ragged, but we're going to fix it. Fix it all up. And I'm happy for the wool long johns as well.
Look,
Mom, check this out. Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah.
You have deer hides and rabbit pelts and wolf pelts. I don't need that.
Or the other thing you could is you could use the pelts even. Not it doesn't even have to be your bag. And make a little sled to pull behind you.
Yeah. Now that's my kind of cargo container. Check it out. And the stuff inside the crates too. I don't know. I harvested the thick wool sweater. Because I've got to prepare the fisherman's sweater. And I like harvesting real stuff to fix wool. I like harvesting wool for wool. Feels real. Snow pants. Oops, I dropped the snow pants. Oops, I dropped the snow pants. damage from my resolution. Staying up here for a couple days so I don't waste the stuff, you know, just eat down some food, you know,
stuff like that. I can drop the rest of the water because I've got plenty of soda pop. Got 30 ammunition. Let's research.
Thank you.
start. I got it cold, and I have lost the condition. Finally map. Check this out. He saw what?
What'd I say?
You said saw what, and I said he saw what.
show you something.